CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.1, Compare and Contrast Programming Language Categories. Query Languages. Ready to learn about query languages? All right, let's go. A query language is a specialized computer programming language used to communicate with and manipulate databases. It provides a way for users and applications to interact with databases by sending requests for specific data or actions to be performed. Query languages are essential for extracting meaningful insights from large volumes of data stored in databases. They allow users to formulate complex queries to filter, sort, aggregate, and transform data based on specific criteria. Query languages are particularly valuable for data analysis, reporting, and decision-making processes. One well-known example of a query language is SQL, or Structured Query Language. SQL is widely used for relational databases and is used to manage and manipulate data in a tabular format, where tabular is just a fancy word for table. SQL queries can retrieve specific records, perform calculations, join data from multiple tables, and much more. If this topic excites you, I will cover it in much more detail when we get to Domain 5 of the CompTIA ITF Plus exam objectives. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.